अस्सलाम वालेकुम फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप सब। आज के वीडियो में मैं आपके साथ शेयर करने जा रही हूँ हाउ टू मेक अ जंपिंग बॉक्स। हियर इज़ द बॉक्स। ये अभी सही नहीं बना, ठीक है, इसका जंप इतना ज़्यादा नहीं है, बट मैं आपको यही सिखाऊंगी कि मैं ये बॉक्स मैंने ये कैसे बनाया, जिसको हम इफेक्टिव जंपिंग बॉक्स कैसे बना सकते हैं। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सबसे पहले हमें 21x18.5 inches पेज चाहिए होगा। आई एम यूजिंग दिस कैलीग्राफी शीट। आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टू डिवाइड इट इंटू 3 parts of 7, 14 and 21। मेक श्योर वेन यू आर गोइंग टू मेजर scale is on a accurate place. First one is on 7, second one is on 14. Same over here. Be very careful while marking your measurements. Same 7 and 14. Make a pattern like this. Seven, seven, and seven equal size. Then in this form, 7, 1.5, 1.5, 7, and again 1.5. Now the second thing that we have to do is take it like this. You have to cut this side. Just to cut this size, I'm marking here. And again, marking on this side. Corner to corner. Again, the same thing, be very careful. Just in this cut. Now we have to cut this one, these all from here to here. Can I cut this? First I make a cross, which part I have to cut. I hope you can see this. put it again. Cut this part. One thing that I also have to do is first very careful. Again the same thing. To make one more piece. Mayer, this take a center, like if it's 7, you will take 3.5 over here. Do like this, and then make a hole over here. This hole is for this hole. We need a rubber band. This is for that. Just attach these parts together, as you can see. So the other thing that I have to do is take a rubber band, stretchable rubber band, cut it from a side and then tie it together. Before I tie this together, I have to decorate. So the thing to be so decoration purpose, I'm using this. So my page is ready. Next step is I'm gonna tie another knot like this. Just here. I will make a step is Our box is ready. Thank you so much for watching my video. Do like, subscribe and comment below if you like the video. Thank you so much. Love it.